the heck are you doing down there, kid?
Man, they got a lot of their D players in.